Welcome to this episode of In a Minute. Today is April 22nd, and I'm your host, Jenny. A couple weeks ago, we held our Spirit Week. Let's toss to Campbell for the Mr. Fury info.
Corbin Giles.
Christian Edley.
Jackson Espinel.
I enjoyed it largely because like the dance. The dance was really fun to do, and I really enjoyed the practices with the rest of the candidates.
My favorite part was the dance because we got to express our personality and add our own touches to our moves.
I definitely would do it again next year because the experience I had, and it was just all around fun, and I just had a great time.
I would recommend this event because I really like the camaraderie I got to experience between me and the other candidates, and in the end, it was really good because it raised money for a really good cause.
Our premier, Mr. Fury, 2022, is contestant number 5, Jackson Espinel.
Let's get a quick recap of last night's sporting events.
The FurySC girls jumped out to a quick 2-0 lead on a pair of goals from Leah Miller. Christina Mascara and Savannah Cobb each added 2 goals as the Fury cruised to a 6-2 victory. Crew Hall powered the boys with not one, not two, not three, but 4 goals in a 5-0 shutout of Clinton. The boys are back in action at home tonight versus Mid-Carolina.
Color Guard tryouts are April 26th through the 28th from 4:15 to 6:30 in the band room. Any rising 7th graders and up are invited to try out. Cheer is hosting tryouts for JV and varsity starting May 3rd. See the website for more information on how to sign up. Thanks for watching this episode of In a Minute. Please check out our social. See you tomorrow, Fury.